want to know a secret about Schecter guitars and not many people know? Look at the headstock. Closer. Closer. Even closer. How interesting is that? I wonder if it's deliberate.